Could Black China's wild run-in with some fans at Six Flags Magic Mountain cost her custody rights over 17-month-old daughter dreamed by ex Rob Kardashian? Video showed her grabbing a pink stroller and trying to toss it at people. She later claimed that the insane incident didn't reflect what happened. China said in a statement that she wasn't a violent person and was willing to protect her children at all costs. Will this affect her custody situation with Rob in case he wants to use it against her? Honestly, no. This doesn't really help him very much because there was a nanny and the nanny took Dream away and protected the kid, so that's going to look good for Black China that she's got a professional there to help her, and she's got at least one bodyguard. Family law attorney David Basara explains exclusively to HollywoodLife.com. So, it doesn't really help Rob in terms of increasing more custody, it also doesn't help him in terms of money because that's not going to change as a result of custody, David continues, telling us that basically, this isn't anything more than Black China just getting a headline. You know, and it's a way of keeping her in the news one way or another and it's equivalent to Rob's sister Kim making a movie 20 years ago. What if Rob really wanted to make a stink about it by bringing the video to court and showing it to a judge? A judge is going to look at it and basically ask China what her side of the story is, and China is going to say, "Well, I was defending my baby," and a judge is going to say, "Well, I get that." So, it won't be an issue at all, David adds, telling us that, in this case, anger management isn't appropriate, although she probably does have some anger issues, those generally show up more in domestic violence cases, that's where a judge is going to look at it and say, "We need to get you into anger management classes." Up until the unfortunate incident involving pesky fans allegedly trying to touch China's kids Dream and son, King Cairo, 5, by ex Tyga, the family was having a great time. Photos showed the brother and sister all smiles, enjoying Easter at the amusement park along with their mom, even giving each other cute hugs. It's a shame that the wild brawl took away from an otherwise fun day out.